Marvellous. Oh, it's been beautiful, hasn't it? I've gone for a lovely walk with my mum this afternoon all along Bexhill seafront.
That's good.
Nice. Bless her. Pippa, we've got good weather, I hope, for tomorrow again.
Oh, yes, it's looking good.
It is looking good.
Yes, Chris and Harry. Yeah.
I had the best swim yesterday afternoon up at the RNLI beach, and it was like, because normally I swim early morning. Afternoon. Oh, I didn't want to get out. Morning. It was amazing. It was lovely.
Hello, Liz.
Hi, Liz.
Hey.
Give everybody another. What's the time? Give people another minute. Tim's going to be late. He's taking the car. Then in.
Lucy, hi.
Hi,
Chris. Hi, Lucy. Haven't seen you for a long time.
Are you ready?
Hello, sir.
Yep. Hang on. I can get it.
Hi, Sandy.
Hi.
Oh, hi, Maureen.
Tina's got your back, Sandy.
Hi, Sandy.
Hi, Maureen.
Oh, hi, Wenway.
Wenway.
What about this? Oh, here comes Tim.
Thanks for the present and the card. I love it.
How old are you, Lucas?
17.
17.
Oh, young chicken.
Mad, isn't it?
You're a teenager now.
Yeah, next year I become a bit of an adult in some ways.
Right, shall we get started then?
Yeah,
Chris, or should I say Royal Highness Prince Philip, do you want to introduce Lucas as our co-host today?
Yes, of course. Thank you. Welcome. This is Series 2, Episode 21. And today is my co-host, partner, is the birthday boy, Lucas Burberry. So, Lucas, over to you, my co-host.
Feeling good. Had a good day. Obviously, with the pandemic, it's a bit of a struggle. But knowing, hopefully getting off to a health mental health service this week, hopefully I can get my life back to some good normal.
Oh, Robert's trying to log in, bless him. Well, I tell you what, why don't we sing happy birthday to Lucas? Harry, you like starting us off, count us in, and then I'll see if I can get Robert in.
It's your birthday today, that's good. Happy birthday to Nucci Beverly. One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Can you see the candle?
Yeah.
This is the sun.
Yeah. I will choose. Do you have to pick? Do I have to pick someone?
Yeah, you could pick someone and ask how their day's been. That'd be lovely.
Wenway, how's your day been?
Yeah, just back to home from the club.
Right, yeah.
Yeah, 1 o'clock. I'm coaching highway, 1-1.
Oh,
just
lovely.
Back.
Very good.
Anybody else you want to check on, Lucas?
I just want to pass the message over to Harry. Harry?
Yeah, I'm here, Nudges.
I didn't get time today to get my card from you, but I will make sure tomorrow that me and Teresa get in your pigeonhole, okay?
Oh, that's fine. I'm actually here tomorrow anyway. I don't be at the job anyway.
Yeah, because I'm at the Young Leaders course at 5 o'clock, so me and Teresa can make sure we've got it there. Don't worry, mate.
Sorry, I am at the job anyway tomorrow.
Oh, brilliant. Brilliant. Thanks, Lucas. Now, next is meant to be Robert, but I think he's trying to log in and he can't. Fran is coming on later, so we can't do the quiz.
Reach for the moon. Follow that rainbow.
Oh, that was a great choice, Chriso. Love that.
Thank you. Over to my co-host, Lucas Babbley.
Yay! So Lucas, Robert is here now. So do you want to introduce Robert? Oh, you're muted, Lucas. Unmute.
Robert. Robert.
Like my haircut.
Oh, hi, Robert.
You like my haircut?
We do your haircut. Fantastic.
Yeah.
What have you got for us today then, Robert?
This is from a musical. I went to see this a long, long time ago. Apparently, I found out it's now showing in Germany. I hope you enjoy it. Sorry, I've got my iPad. I couldn't log in. I don't know quite what was going on, but there we go.
My sitting room is the gallery of my life.
Oh, adverts, come on.
Flaming hot weird night.
Oh, for goodness sake, hurry up.
Don't worry, Robert.
I don't want you to go. Want you to take me away, but bring me back before daylight and in the time between. Take me to anywhere, but don't abandon me. Just want to say I need. I will marry you completely, though I may be dreaming sweetly of the Starlight Express, Starlight Express. Are you real? Yes or no? Starlight Express, answer me, yes. I don't want you to.
So here we go. So whoops. Welcome to this week's quiz. As Prince Philip passed away last week and the funeral was on Saturday, I thought, why not do a quiz on royalty? This week, there are going to be three pictures and three questions. We will do this as we normally do it. For the picture, and I am going to ask Nick to help me because it was his last radio show for us on Thursday. Are you ready, Nick?
Living the dream. You try and stop me. Are people putting their answers in the chat or calling out?
Answers in the chat.
Okay.
Where does the Queen live?
Oh, where she is at the moment.
No one's written anything. Someone writes.
She's at Buckingham Palace.
It was Nora wins. It's gone for A, Windsor Castle.
Yeah. No, it's Buckingham Palace.
It's yeah. B then.
That's Susie. We're calling it out on the principle that Lucy can't write.
Okay. Who is this?
Ooh.
Is it my twin, Bald Man?
William.
Yeah.
I'm going to give that for calling out. I'm going to give that to Wenway for calling out.
Wenway.
Wenway.
Prince was born on the 21st of June.
That's a good question.
Yeah.
It's got to be
no,
Nick.
No, it isn't.
Prince George.
No, it isn't.
Prince Andrew.
No.
Prince Nick.
It's Prince William.
No one got it.
First time what is this out. Place called? Yes, you're right.
I'm giving that joint to Harry and Lenora.
And name Camilla's husband.
Oh. Charles.
Prince yeah.
Charles.
Charles.
And who is this?
Philip, Duke of Edinburgh.
Yeah.
Is it a character out of Star Wars?
No, it's not.
Oh, sorry.
Next week's quiz is a mystery.
Ooh. Oh, thank you, Fran.
It's okay.
That's great.
Brilliant as always.
Thank you.
Lovely. Right, sensational. Lucas.
I've got a bonus question.
Oh, go on.
Bonus question.
What's that? Yeah.
Who is Lenora's virtual background?
Duke of Edinburgh.
Yeah.
What a handsome man he was.
Nick, Tim, I've only just come on myself.
Right. Oh, Lucas, you've disappeared again. Are you ready, Lucas, to say what's next? Unmute yourself.
Sorry, I'll just need quickly to check what's next.
Lucas, all right. A new T-shirt for birthday.
Yes.
Oh, looking smart.
Looking smart, cash and brilliant.
It is pottery dance. A dance for so.
Yeah, we've done the dance, so it's the next thing. It's the poetry.
Pottery challenge with Liz.
Yes.
Poetry. Okay, I can do it without giggling this week. I think. Don't know if anybody can put me off. Okay, it was a difficult one. And a bit similar to some of the ones we've done before, but hopefully a few of you had a go at the idea of something, meeting something for the first time, coming to do something for the first time, emerging for the first time, and that combination of being a bit nervous and being a bit excited. So I don't know whether anybody had a go. So Teresa, we see?
Yeah,
we've got a few. Lucy,
Lucy, Fran, I'm just writing down Lenora. Pippa, maybe.
Nick. Yeah, oh, writing. Give me another two. Put me at the end because I'm still.
Yeah, finished. I'll put you at the end, Chris. Right, let's start off then with Susie and Lucy, please.
Right, Lucy's going to go first.
Meeting my friend for the first time in ages after lockdown, we managed to go for a walk with my mum and her mum and her. But even though it was a very cold day, it was very lovely meeting her after ages, and we've known each other for years.
That's lovely. Thank you, Susie. That's exactly the sort of thing that we wanted. That's great.
Okay, well, this one won't be.
Well, the right thing, Mark. Good.
Okay, a dark space. Cocooned and safe in my hell. Painful thoughts, just like an oyster emerging from its shell. Hurt turns to joy, experiencing that heavenly light, seeing paradise before me, a walk through blossom trees, a gentle breeze. As I follow my pathway, it is as if I have woken up like a baby for the first time and seen nature in its rarity. I have made a new nest and shall help the world to feel the same.
Wow.
I like that.
That's amazing.
That's really nice.
That was really fabulous. Thank you.
Thank you. Fran, have you got yours? Do you need to share screen again?
Can't you? Yeah. So, add it up, I think. I need to find it. Add it up. Here we go. Life. A baby is born. It comes out of its mum. You cut the cord. A baby comes to life. A cat turns into a kitten. I love cats.
Oh, thank you.
It's yeah, okay.
Thanks, Fran. That was lovely.
Chris O?
Yeah. Hi. I'm just a bit emotional here. Losing Philip was the saddest time of year of losing him, because I've met him when I had my Duke of Edinburgh award with him, and I met him for the first time, and I would never think. What I was to say is he was a wonderful man. He was one of the God's greatest icons, and I will miss him so much. God bless you, Prince Philip.
Thank you, Chris.
Lovely, Chris. Let's have Lenora.
That was really lovely, Chris. This is me passing the Hartington pub on the way back to the park. As I leave the silence of Queen's Park, the reflection of the sinking sun fades away from the still water of the murky lake. The swans and ducks can be heard are disappearing into the sleepiness of night and the shadows of somberer calm. I walk homeward to an anticipated meal and TV couching. Journeying takes me nearer to a sympathy or a symphony of voices and bursts of laughter. Closer, I pass the pub garden, hidden beneath the pub. As I pass the semi-hidden entrance, I glance at the sea of excited faces and the reflected lights of bouncing half-drunk beers. I smile and nod my head as well. I walk on, satisfied by the return of humanity and the feeling of optimism as I arrive to my flats. And I could still hear the bubble of voices and the unsuppressed, uncapped expression of happiness and smile tattooed to my face, to my mouth.
That's for John Higgins.
Oh, smashing.
Wow. Very dramatic.
Thank you, Laura.
Very dramatic.
And Nick?
Okay, thank you. Very short. Okay, here goes. A baby chick breaking out of its shell, leaving warmth and security for the unknown, a compulsion overriding any trepidation. It has no choice but to choose life and risk. I've been in my cage for a year. I've been fed and watered. It's warm, safe and secure, a burrow. A part of me thinks this is easy, pleasant and not demanding. But like the chick, I am compelled to break out, to choose life and pain, to live again.
Wow, Nick, that's amazing. Yeah, fantastic. Very powerful.
Thank you.
Woof.
Lovely. And I think last but not least, Pippa. Was there anybody else? Okay, Pippa, take it away.
This is called the Every Person Marathon. Many COVID marathon runners now have the finish line in sight. Tragically, runners fell along the way. We lost them to the night. Some are limping slowly toward the finish line, helped by the COVID NHS marshals time after time. There are always some who have to walk or wheel more slowly, cautiously. They weren't marathon fit or prepared. Some have straggled on while feeling really scared. This life is not a race. Look around you, look behind. Who can you help over the finish line? Someone needs you, you'll find. You may be tempted to break into a sprint. We all love a post-race beer, but take care. Don't bunch and jostle. It might slow others down, we fear. And while you warm down from the marathon or warm up for the summer, those long sunny days we know, please do try to stick around to cheer on the runners who have a little further to go.
Oh, yes.
Oh, that's brilliant. Brilliant. It's been so different, haven't they, this week? And it was a tough ask, actually. So thank you, everybody, for all the effort you put into it. It's lovely.
Oh, brilliant. Thank you. Love it.
It's lovely. These all win. All of these are winners. I just love this photo. I think it's incredible. Okay. This is Harry. Harry Fairchild. Are you there, Harry?
Yes, I'm here, Neil.
Listen to this. This is Harry. Please listen. Oh, my God. I look like Tim Holtom. Classic. From Fran. Oh, my God. What have I done? I must have been in bed all day sleeping. From me. Hand on heart, that fart was not me. From Serena. Oh my God, lockdown is nearly ending and you're looking so pleased to be sending me to the grandparents for a whole week. Good. Another one from me, sorry. Oh my God, what me? Under two Strava hero of the week. Okay. Liz. Oh my God, just exactly how was I made again? You've got to look at the picture each time. Susie. Oh my God, so this is how the world is like. Spot on. Good one from Jeff. What? Facebook, Instagram, and TikTok have closed my accounts because of repeated dress code offences? Okay, this is from Chris O'Flynn. I think I've soiled my nappy and what a stink. My last one. Oh my God, me? an Oscar for Best Supporting Actor in Bringing Up Baby? From Teresa. What? Juniors are allowed back at the club? Can I come? I can see over the table, I promise. And that's it. So there you go. I love them. Okay, maybe it's just me, but I love them all. They're absolutely amazing. And here it is, next week's competition. Are you ready?
Drum roll, please.
Yes, here it is.
Oh, yeah. Oh, a very cross Angela Merkel.
How many times have I told you, Harry, to try and put spin on your serve?
Tennis.
Volleyball. Football Super League.
Volleyball.
Did
you say volleyball?
Serena.
I
do. Volleyball.
Yeah, well done. God. Serena and Tim got that one. Clear my drawing. Okay, number two. This is a bit harder, maybe.
Golf.
Oh, my God.
Horse racing.
Horse riding.
Camel racing.
Camel racing, I was going to say.
Dune racing.
Polo.
Polo. Who said polo? Actually, it's not too bad.
That was me, actually.
Is it doggy golf?
That's polo.
Is it someone playing crazy golf while sitting on a dog?
They're legless.
No legs. Stop me thinking about my horse, please.
Oh, it's a horse.
Yeah,
it's a horse. It was one of Mabel's puppies.
I'm playing polo up into the top.
Okay, here we go. Next
playing,
one.
Playing polo legless.
Canoeing.
Skiing. Oh, dear. Well, it's all going sadly wrong. No.
Skittles.
Bowling.
Well done, Serena.
Very good.
I don't know quite what my pins were looking like, but hey ho. Okay.
They look like fingers.
Here we go.
Oh. Running.
Stick.
Hangman.
Oh God, now my phone's going. Oh no. I'm going to ignore my
fencing.
Phone.
Fencing.
Oh, this is a terrible drawing.
Cricket.
Clear my drawer. Apology of my phone. It will stop in a moment. No idea what it's been, I don't think. Okay, ready? This is going to be quick.
Football. Sailing.
Table tennis.
Very good. A couple more.
Music.
Oh dear, this is dodgy.
Oh, that's a bit rude.
More table tennis.
No, stop.
Skateboarding.
Surfing.
Snowboarding.
Sea surfing.
Sea surfing.
Yeah. Riding away.
Proper surfing on the water.
I'm a bit worried about that.
I was definitely a bit worried about that one.
No adult sport here, please.
Okay, here we go.
Obviously, been watching Bridgerton.
Yeah. Oh, this could be dodge.
Oh, no.
Cup of tea whilst watching the cricket.
No, hold on. Oh, no.
Yo-yo.
Basketball.
Evening.
discus.
Very, very good. Well done, everybody.
We love your victory games, Trees. We love your games.
Thank you. What do you want to choose? And I think
I've got up on here. I've got my laptop.
Do you think you can share me?
I can't share it, but I'm on my phone. But
oh, okay. Tell us what it is.
Just so you guys know,
I'll be train if it's love live on Letterman.
Teresa, just to let you know, my card's been blocked because I'm trying to do a payment. So I'm on the phone.
Okay, don't you worry then. Don't worry.
Hold on a sec. I'll send the link to you.
Okay, put it in the chat, and then either Tim or Nick will pick it up.
No, just say. Sorry about this. My bad. All right.
We talk amongst ourselves. I should have done a couple more Pictionaries, shouldn't I?
To this young gentleman who died. Now the day has gone, I'm still alone. How could this be? You're not here with me. Just say goodbye. Someone tell me why. Did you have to go and leave my work so cold?
Thank you, Chris. Well, have a lovely evening, everybody. Lovely to see everyone.
That was a great
So we couldn't make a beginning.
Don't worry, Fran, it was good.
That was a lovely tribute, Chris.
See you guys.
Bye.
Mr. Quill.
What's that?
I'll get them on next Monday for you.
Yeah. And the Easter Bunny. Also get the Easter Bunny, Father Christmas, and the Tooth Fairy.
Tim's got their house number.
Yeah, I think I've got your number.
Bye, everybody.
See you guys. Bye, Wenwei.